all kinds of fitness. You know, to me, all these fitness centers are bullshit. You know why bullshit? It's bullshit because if you don't put in the effort and you don't work to work yourself out, you don't cut on food, man, you ain't gonna get skinny. You ain't gonna lose that kind of weight, man. You gotta work it. 30% is only the gym that you go to. 70% is all about the food that you eat. If you don't eat the right food and cut carbs and cut sugar, you're not gonna get skinny, man. So, doesn't matter what celebrity fitness or whatever fitness first, if you don't do the work, nothing's gonna happen. So make sure you do the work. Remember to do the work. Because if you don't do the work, you're still gonna be fat. And you think you're gonna get skinny just because you work out 1 hour in the gym, it ain't gonna work that way, man. Work out 10 hours in the gym, it's not gonna make any difference. You got to go there consistently every single day. Every single day, pump in that 1 hour for the next 2 years. You're gonna see some shit happening. You're gonna lose the weight. If not, forget about 9 hours straight and then forget about it the next day. Not gonna happen, all right? You gotta put the effort and do the work. Hi, I'm Ernie Chan. If you've been watching my content, you like it, and you feel that my message can help someone, like my page, share my content, and tag someone who needs to listen to this message right now. Share now. Don't forget to share, tag, like, share, and let the whole world see what they need to hear.